So after an hour in customs, maybe even a little longer, we made it to Paris. I didn't document any of going to the airport or being on the plane. I'm hoping to get into some fashion shows, hopefully. Have some cool meetings and some cool parties and some good food, of course. But we're here. And yeah, I'm excited to take you on the journey. I don't wanna chase the dough, I just try the flow. Kiss you on your forehead while I rub your fro. You don't wanna talk and baby, I don't wanna go. I've been fiending for some growth, don't you know? I don't wanna chase the dough, I just try the flow. Kiss you on your forehead while I rub your fro. I didn't film any of my dinner. Stay messing up. This is some apple crumb. What was it?
Apple crumble.
Apple crumble. This is like bougie applesauce.
Hey guys, this one.
I was told to take a video of my reaction.
I'm really not this pale. Oh my god. I'm really not. I'm not this pale. No discussion. Ain't no need to ever holler back. It's only me and wifey out in public. Where we flying to? Where we shopping? Making memories the only subject. No drama. Russian roulette with my karma. I'm not staying stagnant. Obama. Trying to live a life low key like Osama. Can't stand waste. This using Ebonics. It's just me, my pugs, and my dog. My all my dreams to my mama. All vegan. No need for big pharma. I'm the only man aside from Baba in this world that's allowed to touch you.
It's like a vegan grocery shop, restaurant, clothing store. No discussion. Ain't no need to ever holler back. It's only me and wifey out in public. Where we flying to, where we shopping, making memories the only.
You're doing an ad for them right now. Okay, so go.
Wild in the moon. Dead anxiety, Hollywood. It's like an acai bowl, but it's like not acai. Don't know what.
Blue spirulina.
Blue spirulina, yeah. Blue mandible, raw blueberries. TRL.
So they didn't let us know the next door, so now we're walking to, can't say the name, but I'll put it right here somewhere. It's like this really cool vinyl shop, museum, clothing shop, in like the middle of nowhere. So yeah, hopefully they let us know.
Shovel to build a tunnel to fill your puddle. Want all your cuddles, we in some trouble. I'll never fumble. Come get my muscle.
So yeah, it was a nice little cozy day. I realize I haven't been recapping, but I've just accepted the fact that I'm not a vlogger, so I'm not gonna do any of this perfect, but it's okay. We randomly ran into Rick Owens today, which is cozy. And we were right outside the Acne Studios runway, randomly. Didn't get to go in, but within a year I will, 100%. I got the mastered version of my album back, which I've been really, really excited to get done. So when we're just gonna walk around Paris at night, listening to the album and seeing, making sure it sounds good. So yeah, shout out to Mike Tucci. All right, so before we start listening to the album, we decided to go to McDonald's, which is crazy because not only are there french fries vegan out here, but they got some vegan snack wrap. That's what it's, snack wrap, right? That is not available in the US. So yeah, let's see how this is.
Now on fries. Ain't that a lot? Yep. Ketchup, please.
Okay, I think we're done. We're done.
Yeah, that's all they have for us?
Yeah, okay. Just one in apples. Okay.
So yesterday, I was pretty salty because I wasn't able to get into the Acme Studios runway. And for those of you guys that don't know, that's my favorite brand. I would say that's my favorite brand of all time. So yeah, thankfully I made up for it today. I was able to get into the Rick Owens runway. So yeah, that's where I'm going right now.
And now present to you. Fell asleep at a rave. Hold on, fine. There's no time. This is why you were dying. Being young and dumb and in my prime, but also wise. I wish I could take a picture of this while I climb. Any of you okay? Any of you okay? Any other long face, you can beat the whole case. You can blow a Coltrane. I can eat a sorbet, you can be my whole bay. You know I look for a play. We can put on hard play, we can do this all day. Ignore what do y'all say?
Tell us what your fit is right now.
Oh.
We gotta do a fit check. We haven't done any.
Fit check?
Oh yeah, so start from the glasses.
These are a French designer. His name is Bilal.
Uh-huh.
I don't know his last. Oshatori, I think.
Uh-huh.
This is vintage, secondhand.
Charity shop.
What charity shop? This is, I forgot the name of this brand, but it's a denim corset. Some Marine Cerie. Some Motel Rocks. Comp Home Nike sneakers.
Oh, yes.
Ignore the socks.
And show the new ring.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Yeah, I forgot that.
Source unknown.
Uh-huh.
And then just bought this ring from
Hold
a
on.
Guy.
You're moving too much. Hold
Sorry.
On. There we go.
Wow. A guy, he's a wizard.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, you're moving too much.
Sorry.
There you go.
I can't move fast?
No, because I'm on cinematic.
Oh. Tell your fans where you are.
Land of Monkeys. The crazy thing about vegan food in Paris is like they don't wear it on their sleeve. It just so happens to be vegan. Great matcha. Great savory. What dishes? I don't know. I'm in euphoria right now. I said matcha already. Yeah. This almond croissant is crazy. Regular croissants are good. The cookies are good. You got this like hot dog thing with like veggies in it. So good. Has nothing beats IKEA every time with their hot dog. And yeah, you guys gotta come here, please. For me. Randomly walked into this off-white event. And it's also Virgil's birthday. And we got this free new Virgil perfume. Crazy. I don't even know what it costs. And some Comme des Garçons perfume. Some Lalabo, of course. I had to. Maybe he will cut a video of me wearing these. But I've been wanting these. I saw the photo of the lookbook like a year ago, maybe. It's ERL. I just love muted camo. And I got this really cool runway piece from Acme. Damn, you can't even see anything. It'll cut to that. And yeah, this is my haul, guys. Thank you for joining me on my YouTube.